Recording.
All right, so Jake's out on, I call her my Nina 99er. And it's my Supermoto, kind of race slicks and full suspension. I'm going to see what he thinks about that. He's coming in over off the front straightaway. There goes Jacob on a 690. I'm going to kind of see what he thinks about it. Oh man, these tires are so inadequate. I'm gonna put my visor down here. So you just can't go, just get out and start going with this bike. You gotta let them warm up, and they're just so polished or cold. But the main thing is I'm just out here watching him, seeing what his reaction is. He looks really comfortable on it. Yeah, this thing. After riding that bike, I just don't know. I don't know. Is my tire slow? I'm kind of wondering if I have my tire too low of pressure because it wants to stand up. We'll see. Maybe I developed a leak, or maybe I'm just used to riding all the other bikes but mine. I'm gonna kind of tool around here for a second. I'm just kind of playing around. Cutter's out on Jake's bike. He seems to be enjoying it. It's a real treat to be able to trust somebody. To ride your bike and appreciate the setup on it. And my front feels weird. I think it might be a little low pressure. I set it up this morning. Yep, that's about it. Jacob, what did you do?
I crashed.
But let's see the damage.
The non-existent damage. It's just dirt.
Did you do some landscaping?
I think so. We'll have to go look at the track. I got a little dirty.
Live to fight another day.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. That's so fun. In a lot of ways, they're the same in second, aren't they?
Yeah.
Do you like that one finger?
I think I prefer a two.
Okay.
Personally.
Yeah.
But maybe I just need to get used to it, you know? I've never used a one finger, you know?
It's great because you can hang on to the...
Yeah, you're right.
So just, it's for me to clutch up this. I could clutch this up a lot better if I had the full range.
Right.
So, so I'm not clutching this thing up at all because it just doesn't feel good. But you don't need to. Alright, I'm getting way too comfortable.
Recording.
So I'm out here on this 690 SMR. And it's quite trick, but I just had it false neutral on me. I think they might have been signaling for us to come in, but I'm still going to do another wheelie. But this has got an auto blip on it, which is pretty cool. Yeah, I'm going to come in.
Recording.
All right, we're gonna do some real supermoto action. I suck, by the way. Now what? Ah! What do I do with my hands? Can I even make that? I'm gonna try. That was a little dicey, because that track really isn't designed to cut back in, so I just cut back in where I wanted to. But I just wanted to share. Dost thou even supermoto? We're just kind of dicking around, you know? These tires, of course, I've babied it a little bit. Haven't really slid around on me or anything. Of course, it's a little wet. I don't even know what to do here. I don't even know what am I doing? This kind of makes sense. I'm a little bit surprised that I'm even doing this stuff.